More than 400 kilometers of the 560-kilometer Harare Mashingo Bait Bridge Road rehabilitation project have been completed. This comes after the 15-kilometer stretch from Charter Grade to Manyame River was opened to motorists.
The 15-kilometer stretch, which is part of the 39 kilometers from Charter Grade to Harare Main Post Office, is part of the Harare Mashingo Bait Bridge Road Rehabilitation Program, one of the flagship projects being undertaken by the Second Republic. The stretch was opened to the public this Wednesday by Transport and Infrastructural Development Minister Honorable Felix Mona, with motorists praising government for walking the talk as the road had become a nightmare to travelers.
Tenda school basa tarona road ya Afrika mukuru wakaita basa hombe 20 years chevarangarira kuti vakasiya vagadzira road che 100 years vakada big job hauchisa accidents amashoma muno nenye road ya smooth manje cheta accidents ndikumhaisa otega zvazvedu izvozvo asi pakanaka paitwa tazviona tinotenda
eh tumbofambawo zvakanaka
president wedu vakati gonera bo manake.
Government says it is committed to a quality and safe road network using locally available resources.
I want to thank the Second Republic. Why? Because we are tapping into the fiscus. Unlike other jurisdictions where you are supported by multilateral lenders, here in Zimbabwe we are using our own funds. And I'm happy that not only the funds, but the people of Zimbabwe. That's why His Excellency is running with the mantra that nyika inovakwa nevenevayo, igotongwa nevenevayo, igonamatirwa nevenevayo. Today, the 15 kilometers that we are witnessing, and you'll be a testimony to the motorists, they are alluding to the fact that this is world class. And we are happy as a ministry that we have scoped the entire nation in terms of the road network. Why it is also very important that the road network does connect to the economic activities that we see as a nation.
Contractors are grateful to government for trusting local companies with such huge projects.
We have proved to the nation, to the Zimbabwe, that we as locals have got the potential, we've got the capability to undertake these major projects. I want to thank the Second Republic for trusting the locals, for trusting Zimbabwean that they can do these projects rather than foreigners.
450 kilometers have so far been completed out of the 560-kilometer Harare Mashingo Bait Bridge Highway. Gerald Sasa, ZBC News, Manyame.